Hey, this is Zaid. I'm a student at BSS Technology Academy, and today I'm going to show you how to build a hovercraft using a disc and a bottle cape. So what you gotta do is you gotta glue the cape to the disc, or use tape. And then what you're supposed to do is to get a balloon and fill it with air. So, try to keep the cape from being closed so the air doesn't leak. So now I'm going to show you how air pressure could move an object freely. So here we go. So yeah, that was it. Well, thanks anyway for watching.